Where's my dad?
Gone.
Caitlin?
Gone. We can't go on like this anymore, can we?
She got her voicemail again. I'm gonna go over there.
I don't think you should. In fact, I am turning your ringer off.
Don't. My girlfriend's freaking out.
That's exactly what she should be doing. Seth, she needs to face what happened on her own before you can help her with it.
Hey, it's me. I'm heading back to Providence. Look, everything you said was true, and I need to deal with it, but I need to do it on my own. I'm such a mess. It's just... I miss my friend. But I'll call you as soon as I get my head screwed on, okay? I love you.
Did you reach him?
I left a message.
I know I didn't like Seth when I first met him, but I gotta admit he's grown on me. I think you two are gonna be fine.
Thanks for seeing me off.
Of course. It's so crazy to think the next time you come home, I might not be living here.
Yeah, are you gonna take that job in Seattle?
Well, the offer came at the perfect time. And the hospital is famous for being wonderfully quirky. It's called Seattle Grace.
Is the stepmonster going with you?
She'll visit. But we'll take it slow, I promise.
I'm really sorry that you and Julie broke up.
Yeah, it's not the Thanksgiving that I had in mind. It's too bad, because I think that you and I could both use it, huh?
You know, I could take a later flight.
Really?
Yeah, it's not too late to have Thanksgiving.
Which is mine. I love chilies.
You and me both, Dad.
Are we expecting somebody?
I invited a few of my cousins over. I hope that's cool.
It's cool. I'll handle it.
Hi.
Julie, whatever it is, it'll have to wait. We're having Thanksgiving.
I just wanted to tell you that I'm sorry.
I don't think I've ever heard you say that before.
I don't think I ever meant it.
Well, come on in.
I have been searching all of my days. All of my days. Many a road.
Sandy, why don't you pull out a chair?
No.
Days keep turning into night.
Tell me about her.
What?
Anything. Just tell me about her.
The first time I saw her.
Now I see clearly.
She's wearing this white top thing, and I think she had jeans on. She was standing at the bottom of the driveway. And I thought, well, I thought she was really hot. Really hot. gave me a smile.
It was a beautiful smile.